Welcome to all of cadets. How are you? It's a very critical moment to you all, where the COVID-19 has dispersed everywhere in our country. So be safe and sound and stay your home. I am Mohammad Ashikur Rahman, lecturer in chemistry at Borishal Cadet College. Today, I am going to start my second lesson with you on chapter 6, and the name of the title, Structure of Matter, and the topic which you will be taught today, the concept of atomic particles and Rutherford's atom model. By the end of this lesson, cadets will be able to explain different subatomic particles of an atom. Second, explain various characteristics of electron, proton, and neutron. And thirdly, discuss the Rutherford's atom model. First, I will continue my lesson to talk about the subatomic particles of an atom, and last but not least, the Rutherford atomic model. We know that an atom has three subatomic particles like electrons, proton, and neutron. The nucleus of an atom made up of protons and neutrons, and all the masses of the atom carry the nucleus approximately 99.9%, and the electrons revolve in a circular orbit which is known as energy level outside the nucleus of an atom. Overall, atom acts as a building blocks of matter. So, the space between the nucleus and electron orbit is completely empty. The overall diameter of an atom is 1 times 10 to the power minus 12 meter. Now, I will discuss about three subatomic particles such as protons, neutrons, and electrons. First, we learn about proton. Proton carries a positive charge and mass of 1.67 times 10 to the power minus 27 kilogram. This value acts as a mass unit for calculating the mass of another atom. The mass of proton is known as one atomic mass unit, that is 1 AMU. The identity of atom depends on the number of proton, as for example, hydrogen contains only one proton, helium contains two protons, lithium contains three protons. In the same way, each atom identified by their proton numbers, which is atomic numbers. Next, I will discuss the next subatomic particles, which is neutrons. Neutrons carry no charge, stay in the nucleus, and its mass is 1.67 times 10 to the power minus 27 kilogram. Its mass is also known as 1 AMU. And finally, the third subatomic particle, which is electron. Electron contains a negatively charged subatomic particle, revolve around the nucleus, and its mass is 9.11 into 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram. So its mass is negligible, that is zero. Then this particle participate in chemical bonding. Now move on to the Rutherford atomic model. Rutherford forwarded his atom model in 1911. The main assumption of Rutherford's atom model are as: the first assumption is an atom has two parts. Two parts of an atom are the nucleus and extranuclear part. Nucleus is a minute massive positively charged body. All the positive charges and all the total mass of the atom are present in the volume of the nucleus is very small compared to that of the atom as a whole. The second assumption is the atom is electrically neutral. So a number of electrons equal to positive charges of the nucleus are present in an atom. Electrons are in constant motion around the nucleus in different circular orbits like the planets in a solar system. Since Rutherford's atom model resembles the solar system, it is also known as solar system atom model. The Rutherford's atom model has been compared with the solar system. The rotating electrons are negatively charged and repel each other, while the rotating planets are neutral and have the force of gravitation acting between them. But Rutherford's atom model has some limitations. The limitations are: the Rutherford's atom model has been compared with the solar system. The rotating electrons are negatively charged and repel each other. And the second limitation is, according to Maxwell's electromagnetic theory, if any charged particle while revolving will emit radiation and loss energy. Thus, rotating or revolving electrons around the nucleus will lose energy and their orbits will become smaller and smaller, and they will ultimately fall into the nucleus, following a spiral path in about 10 to the power minus 8 seconds, but it does not occur practically. Okay, after completing this lesson, the cadets, you will be able to solve some important questions. The first one, define electron, proton and neutron. The second one, what are the subatomic particles? And the third one, why Rutherford's atomic model is known as solar model. Now, the home task for you is shown here. Now, I would like to conclude here. Okay, boys, best of luck and be safe and sound and stay your home and don't go anywhere from your home because the coronavirus has dispersed everywhere in our country. Thank you and thank you all.